charge of the money for
220 months.
So that's 5 months. 5 months. That's two times. Five.
Okay.
They already have. They already saved 400 each towards their holiday.
So 45 times 6 is 270, and then I added the
combination
per night. We need to times to put 29.5. So that will be.
I think this competition was fun and it was good for all of us.
This activity was fun and exciting. It improved our math problem solving skills, and I really liked it because we had to go around getting questions and answering.
This activity very enjoyable as we got to work as a team and competing against one another to get the answer as fast as possible.